Hi, I'm Melissa. Welcome to my class on how to easily build a website in 8 simple steps. My 21 years as a freelance web designer have given me tons of insights onto how best to build a website and the pitfalls to avoid when you're creating them. This class is geared towards true beginners, but is also going to be really helpful to people who have some intermediate knowledge of WordPress, but need a little more expertise into how to build a site out completely. There is a little bit of technical info in this class, but I'm going to walk you through everything step by step, and the handholding is included in the process. In this class, you're going to learn how to register your domain name, how to set up your hosting account, which is where your website files are stored, how to install WordPress, which is the software we're going to build the website on, how to select and then install a theme, how to download a demo file for that theme, then how to set up your global options for your design settings, how to set up the on-page options for your design settings, and then how to install plugins to add a little additional functionality to your site. Just 8 simple steps. In this class, we're also going to use a really easy to use page builder called Elementor. And this is a drag and drop page builder that's going to let you take items and drop them onto the page in a really visual setting. So it's really easy to use and you're going to love it in setting up your pages for your website. So for your class project, you get to build a website. It doesn't have to be a big site with a lot of pages, but it should reflect your brand, your logo, your colors, and that kind of thing. So take a screenshot of the website you've created or post a link in the projects panel below. And I can't wait to see what you come up with. So we've got a lot to cover in a little bit of time. So let's go ahead and get started.